Hello, and welcome back to BD Owens Library Video Guides. Today we're going to be going over how to format your citations. Organizing your citations can be a little bit tricky, so today we're going to show you some quick and easy ways to format them for your next research paper. It's important to note that this video only deals with formatting your completed citations, not citing your sources. For information on how to cite your sources, refer to the BD Owens Library webpage under Citation Guides. Unlike Word or Google Docs, Apple's Pages on a Mac does not utilize a quick way to alphabetize your citations, so it's important that you start by alphabetizing your citations manually. Once that's done, go ahead and highlight them or use the hotkey shortcut Command A. Next, click on the Format tab. Under the Format tab, select the Layout tab, and then under the Indents heading, you will see two boxes labeled Right and Left. In the Right box, you will leave the number at 0 inches, and in the Left box, you will change the number to 0.25 inches. This will create your hanging indent. To double space in Pages, navigate to the Style section and under the Heading Spacing, select in the drop-down box, Double Space. Keep in mind, Scientific or CSE, Turabian, American Medical Association or AMA styled citations are single-spaced. Modern Language Association or MLA, American Psychological Association or APA, and American Chemical Society, or ACS, citations are all double-spaced. All right, everybody, that is it for this video. We hope that you found it helpful. Thank you for tuning in, and we will see you next time on BD Owens Library Video Guides.